we're back with some more Evil West, pushing on through, going to get, hopefully, White Felicity soon. I don't know, we'll see, but, whatever, let's get into it. Alright, looks like dawn is approaching. We have this thing. We got some, that looks like we at least get one more thing. Mom.
Oh, the stink of gaggle maggot.
Chill out. I ain't want to go down here yet. I was just checking shit out, dude. Need money. What the hell? Why are so many bad guys? Can't you chill out? Not that big of a deal. Whew.
Heroes.
That's it. Okay. Right, we should probably get that this time. I'm so confused. Yeah, get it. There we go.
Beloved Heather, we've been saved. The Lord in heaven sent his angels to defend us. Gauntlet-wielding soldiers of God came to our aid and decimated the devil's army. We owe them our lives.
Damn right you do. And your booty.
Okay, let's dance.
Right, Ralph. Bitches! Who's next?
Apart. Let the good Lord protect you. Don't you ever come here. Martha.
Martha. Ooh. Ghost revolver. Money. Come on. Bye bye. Anybody else? The money. Not the money. All right. That's dos. That's what. Go. We'll get this one.
There we go.
Huh? And early up. And toss you down there. Fucking break you.
Shit, gotta move faster.
Why, what's up? Where's that at? There we go. Oh shit. And break that the fuck open. What's up, fellas? Bitches. Back to the church.
Fuck off! I don't have time for this!
Hey! The sun's out! Got your ass now. Weren't expecting that grenade, was ya? Was ya? Home bitch.
Son, it would appear that you're there.
Father?
Your runner got an answer to my telegram? Looks like I was right. That mysterious cell in the mountains might have just what I need to upgrade my gauntlet.
The Lord works in mysterious ways.
Yeah, doesn't he?
I was afraid
he?
You were going to say something like that.
An occupational hazard, I'm afraid. I'll have Martha set you up with a fresh kit bag before you go.
That won't be necessary.
Yeah,
Son,
Martha.
Part of being a hero is knowing when to let people help you. Even Jesus had his disciples.
Yeah, but one of them turned out to be kind of an asshole.
Speaking of which, when those monsters started showing up, We telegraphed the authorities, and they told us not to worry, because Secretary Harrow was on the case personally.
You did us a real kindness.
Speaking of which,
I hope you know we won't forget it.
Listen, next time, cut out the middleman and contact us directly. We're in Calico.
I hope you find what you're looking for, son. And let's pray that there'll still be people like us alive once you find it. Because these days, we really need some heroes. Godspeed, Mr. Rentier.
I'm a hero. Frankenstein. Where the fuck did you come from?
Next time, try following the map, kid.
Mr. Jesse!
Okay, alright.
Until that telegram came in, we all thought you were dead.
Why would you think that?
Holy moly. This is where your father designed the first gauntlet. I've heard the stories about this place, but I never dreamed I'd visit it myself. Oh boy, we're about to re-explore history.
The gauntlet? Don't forget what we're here for. I need to upgrade it. This old lab should have what we need. What are we looking for?
Okay, I understand.
What are we looking for?
According to your father, the key to upping the voltage of your gauntlet is reconnecting those transmitters to the central current reservoir.
Oh, English, Verge.
Okay. I do a sciencey thingy with your gauntlet, and you'll be running more charge than Edison himself could shake a circuit breaker at.
Got it. I'll clear the way. You take care of finding the central reservoir-y thingy.
Reach the reservoir. Where'd my horse go?
I'll look for an alternative.
Still not willing to go for a ride? Fastest way.
Again, fastest, not safe.
Shit!
Yeah, buddy. Gotcha. I don't think he's following us, dude. Woo!
Hell yeah!
Gotcha. Oh, the end.
First class ride.
We got doggos. What's up, dogs?
I think I just improved your looks.
Gotcha. Fucker. Listen here. Where you hide? Give me this.
We've been here 16 months now, and we are making progress. The harsh weather here has helped to accelerate the process. The lightning strikes have been helping us in our ongoing efforts to harness electricity. Soon, we will be able to use it as a weapon against our enemies. Such technology will give us the upper hand at last. Stay strong. Keep the faith. The future is nearly upon us.
Exactly.
Cash.
Mr. Jesse, hey.
Hold on.
Finders keepers.
Where'd you go, nerd?
Mr. Jesse, are they gone?
Who?
For now. That doesn't look like it's working.
All it needs is power.
No shit.
I was just about to turn on the generator over there when they appeared.
Yeah, I'm on it. Keep your head down.
I'll go get it. Some bitch. Woo! Run! Run, motherfucker!
Gotta get to that other switch.
Nah, I'll be fine. Ooh. Pretty.
I'm afraid one tower can't deliver enough power to the reservoir. I think it's safe to say you'll need to power up those over there too.
Let's get to it then. Run to the walkway and I'll clear the way ahead. Those rocks look wobbly.
Move it, rocks. Think he is. Money. Money, 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 money.
Mr. Jesse, this way.
Whoops.
Birch, you okay?
That was close, Mr. Jesse. But I found a tunnel that might lead to the mines.
No shit.
Keep moving. It probably connects up with the main lab. Do me a favor, though. Try not to get killed.
Good one. This is a good one. Spiders!
That's tight.
That's what she said. What is that? No. Oh. Stop howling here, motherfucker. Asshole. Stupid dog. Oh, I got a new yep. Health. Damn right. Alrighty.
I'm taking it. Can't make it without a rope.
Alright, we're gonna push this, obviously.
God, it's heavy.
That's what she said too. That I'm sure.
Quite a cozy little setup you have here, boys. No power.
No shit.
This is nice.
Okay, it's just A. Arthur on the day, November 11th, 1884, awarded $10,000 to the Capital Institute for their contribution to American science and to further their promising research. That's sweet of him. All right. We need to... I think... We're up in here. That's you. And fucking haul ass. Here. Man, there's no way we'll make it to the next one, right?
Seems the other one's up there somewhere.
But we can make it.
Too late.
We can make it. Okay, we can make it. Plenty of time. Give me charge. We got it. Plenty of time. Get your ass up there. We run again. Anyway. Try to boot you.
Gotcha.
What do we do here? I think we push this further. Rope.
This could come in handy.
Just what we needed. Thine rope. What is that here? Go up there. I almost missed this. How much we got? Ooh, motherfucker. Ooh. You guys are in so much trouble now. So much trouble. New skin. Oh. Whoa, Daisy. Alright.
Shit. That's pretty damn steep.
That's what she said.
Swing it.
Easily repaired. Oh shit. What? Son of a bitch. I'm stuck on something. I'm trapped. I'm trapped. Bitch. What do we got? Okay. Bitch. Boom. Bunch of dogs.
Hot killing time. No,
damn it. Ow. Fucker. Enough with you. Ow. Shut up. Super dogs. I got shit off. What do you think you're doing? Ow! Stop it! Oh, how'd that feel? The grenades are awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Oh. Oh, wait, wait, wait. Maybe I'll go up there. Yeah, looks like I go up there. Yeah.
I'm almost there.
Piece of cake. Wasn't even worried.
Get out of my way.
Get out of my way. nothing cool in here. I'm not switching my shit. Stop it.
March 1887. Gentlemen, the latest gauntlet tests have been very encouraging, and I appreciate your hard work and dedication to the cause. However, I must insist we continue to put a high priority on security. Under no circumstances should tests be performed in the field. Everything must be kept top secret. Our enemies must not see the fruits of our research until we can wield it against them. Otherwise, we risk exposing ourselves to great danger.
Never want to expose ourselves.
The entire world is at stake.
I want some steak. Yeah. What do you got? Something good. Give me something good. Money. 465. How much do I have? Not a lot. Need a lot more. What's in here? Okay. Let's see. Three lines. One there. All right. Let's just get this one first and see what happens. Give me some juice. Juice it up. How do I get the next one? Gotta go! Run, motherfucker! Go! Oh! Hit wrong button. Now I just need to reach the reservoir.
I think I'm starting to develop a fear of heights.
Nah. Fine. Leave me alone.
Gotta squeeze through.
Oop, shit. We should be good. We powered up like 5 gizmos. I would think. Who are we fighting now?
Mr. Jesse!
Hey!
Let me guess. Ain't working?
The whole damn thing froze up! Holy hell! We've got company!
You figured. Do your magic. I'll take care of these guys.
Where's the big guy? Doggos. Sit down. Where's the other one? Shit. Not cool. Not cool. Take that. What you doing? Ow!
God damn it, that hurt!
Come here. Bitch. Now where are you at? Seriously? Stop that. Problem. You guys don't quit. I think I got him, homie.
It works!
No shit.
I melted the ice with a powerful voice.
No shit, genius. Let's go.
Look at his hair.
Sorry.
Alright, this is turning into a much longer episode than I planned on. So this might be a two-parter, but we'll see. See how we do with the power of editing. Power of Grayskull.
Oh yeah. Oh, damn, Verge.
Stop that. Stop it. Stupid wolves. Enough. Ow! Bitch. Hit your boyfriend back there. Ow. You didn't like that, did you? Got that. Fuck you. Come on. Bitches. Fuck you, wolf. Now I got you. You didn't like that? Didn't like that, did you? House of fire. You don't like fire, do you? You don't like fire, right, y'all? Ow. Ow. fucker. Back your way. Well, where are you going? Thanks for the help, dickhead.
Make a marvelous team, you and me, Mr. Jesse. With my brains and your... That didn't come out right.
Rentier! So glad to see you back. All cried out from Daddy's funeral. Made peace with the fact that you never told him how much you loved him. Oh, wait. You didn't do any of that, because William isn't dead. Instead, you and your band of grade-A chuckle fucks let the leader of America's goddamn vampire hunting agency turn into a goddamn vampire!
Mr. Secretary, sir, if it weren't for Director Rentier, we never would have found Felicity and...
Isn't that just fuckity great? Then I can assume you've got her severed head hidden behind your wiry dead ferret of a frame!
Secretary Harrow.
Dr. Blackwell, I can't believe I'm saying this. But as of right now, you are the fucking director of the soon-to-be-renamed Rentier Institute, with all the perks and privileges entitled therein. But for now, I want you to lock these sons of bitches up for high treason. And after that, you're gonna squeeze every bit of vital information out of the tick that's currently inhabiting the carcass of William Rentier. And once you're done, apply your own damn protocols and put a bullet in its head like you should have done days ago. Are you having some sort of female moment? I fucking want this fucking done right fucking now!
Would you allow me to present a counterproposal? You leave Calico right now and never come back, you lying, sweaty, lecherous, potty-mouthed, flatulent, ugly mustache creep!
You ungrateful swine!
You sure you want to dance that dance?
President Cleveland will know all about this right here. We're having dinner after a sweet-ass musical premiere none of you were invited to because you don't matter!
Jesus, I thought I'd shit myself.
Amelia, that was... potty mouth?
I'm about 90% adrenaline right now, Jesse, so maybe you save your critiques for when my legs stop shaking. Right now, you should go see your father.
All right, and after that awesomeness, we're going to end this one here. Like I said, stop. Stop turning around. This may or may not be a two-parter because that was quite long of an episode. So, as always, leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe, and I'll check you later. Peace!